Fame is where we induct a certain amount of WWE superstars into the Hall of Fame, and it's always one of my favorite events of WrestleMania week. Hall of Fame is like our prom. We all get to be super glammed up and dressed up and wear fun dresses, so I'm very happy to be here.
Did John keep you guys out of the room?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, good. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm feeling good.
I mean, how are you feeling being around here? Could be your last Hall of Fame.
I'm always talking about two days today.
I know. Could be your last match.
I think, like, because everything's been so busy, it's been hard to, like, soak everything in. That might be a wreck. Or next week when I'm at home.
Yeah, but it's your family.
Yeah, that's true. But it is, I mean,
I was thinking about that. It is crazy.
I was thinking,
it's Hall of Fame. It could be her last one.
Yeah.
Unless there's a comeback next WrestleMania.
I know. Would you, Johnny, in my situation, give a retirement speech Tuesday or just go away after Sunday and then come back, like, with three if I have that chance? What would you do?
I think I'd keep it open.
Keep it open, right?
I don't think you do a retirement speech.
Okay, I don't either.
Because I know I have to tell Ray.
Because
I think if you do make a comeback, then you just did a retirement speech, but then 6 months later, or months later, you're back.
Totally.
Right?
Yeah.
I think it's better than you have to. You can always come back.
Right.
Like Daniel did.
Yeah.
Like Brian did. And at the right time in the right place, retire.
I agree.
You can always do that. I think doing it 2 days later, after WrestleMania, I'm
not. Okay. Thank you, John.